gets it. Now from Germany, Miriam Steinl and Vladimir Svetskov. She's 18, he's 20. He comes from Oberstdorf, where one or two ice dancers have practiced to great success. Smiling Jane.
I've certainly spent a lot of time in Oberstdorf.
Their coach is Martin Scott-Nicky, another whose style is a great advantage to his charges. Bit of a circus routine here, it looks.
Yes, I'm not so keen on their costume, but I think it's a lively program already, and definitely with a circus element to it. Nice to see the girl smiling and enjoying herself. Out of the spin there. Some nice moves and elements in the program, but not the degree of difficulty as the other couples we've seen.
Piece of music, doesn't it?
Yes, they're both actually on 2 feet quite a lot of the time.
So the German junior champions starting in fourth place. So where are they going to finish?
Well, I think it was, they skated the program very well. It obviously is a junior program,
Thank
and
you.
I say not as difficult as some of the others, but very enjoyable.